Hi everyone, Jordan from ENTTEC here, and welcome to our first ever unboxing live stream. Today marks the official release of the ODE Mk3. Like I said before, we'll be doing a live unboxing. We'll be discussing the features of the new product, we'll be comparing it to the previous ODE Mk2, and we're showing off our quick little demo of the unit as well. All right, let's get to it. So, ODE Mk3, we've obviously got ours here. We'll see what's inside the box, because it's not just the Mk3. Okay, so, in the box, we have our ODE Mk3. Lovely. Packed underneath, we have our AC to DC power supply with the standard international options. We have the Ethernet cable. We also have the familiar README card, which will give you access to all the online manuals, any future firmware updates, anything you need, and your sticker. Okay, so what's new about the ODE Mk3? So, let's take it out of the plastic. This is gonna get a little bit crinkly and noisy. Okay, ODE Mk3. So, the ODE Mk3 is a bidirectional Ethernet to DMX node. It's designed to be easy to install, easy to service, easy to configure. You can all configure it via the same web apps that you're used to with ENTTEC devices. We've got it designed for home automations, clubs, bars, fitness centers, and live performance venues. It's, you know, the same sort of robust ideology, but we've switched over to an ABS plastic case instead of the folded sheet metal. It's designed and manufactured in Australia, and it meets the same quality control that you've come to expect from ENTTEC products. It features Ethercon connectors just like before to keep your network cables in place and to give you a bit of peace of mind knowing that your data and PoE power cables will stay connected even if they're knocked or rattled about. The two DMX ports, RDM ports as well, are both bidirectional, which gives you the flexibility to run your DMX or RDM information in whatever direction that you need. This is great for troubleshooting. It also allows you to do DMX to ARTnet conversions if you ever need to do that. And it gives you more options to communicate between your computer and your lighting devices. We now have PoE enabled as standard across all Mk 3s. So previously, if you had a Mk 2, that would be PoE or Ethernet, and you would choose it from there. You choose it when you purchased. But for the Mk 3, it's always PoE. We also have the DC jack at the bottom. This will allow you to power it via 12 or 24 volts. And you'll also have access to the slits here, so if you need to do any troubleshooting, you can do so right here. As well as this, the ODE comes with 6 months of premium EMU straight out of the box. So you have access to our new generation of state-of-the-art lighting control that replaces DMX-IS. This is great for musicians and DJs. We've actually got a couple of demos on our YouTube page that you can go and have a look and see how powerful our new EMU software really, really is. This allows you as a musician or a DJ to focus on live performance of the music. We'll do the lighting for you. All right, so that was a lot. Let's compare the differences. This is a lighter impact protected, impact resistant material. And we're really, really happy with the changes that we've made here. It allows this to really be the portable on-the-go device that this always was, but now it's just a little bit lighter and a little bit easier to carry in your case. The ODE Mk3 also now has The ability to control two universes of DMX, which gives you 1,000 channels of control. This means you have the ability to control up to 300 RGB LED pixels out of the bidirectional ports. And yes, I said bidirectional. As I sort of mentioned earlier, you can send and receive DMX up and down these XLR5 ports. This sort of flexibility allows you to not only send DMX out over ARTnet, but it also allows you to receive ARTnet that you've taken in from DMX. You can turn it into not only ARTnet, but SACN or whatever your favorite Ethernet protocol is. I also mentioned that we are doing away with two separate devices, one with PoE, one without. All Mark 3s are PoE enabled by default. We also kept the DC jack. This means that you have the ability to use PoE if you have a PoE switch, or if you're running a smaller show and you don't have a PoE switch, you can use the DC jack that we include in the box. The ODE Mk3 will prioritize DC jack power over PoE in all circumstances. All right, so they're the differences between the old Mk2 and the Mk3. We have our lights connected up so you can marvel at the small demonstration that we have in front of you. If you have any questions, send them through now. We'll be hanging around for a little bit in the live stream. Otherwise, that's all for today, and thank you for tuning in. All right, that wraps things up for our first unboxing. Oh, here we go. JK Wilson, just want to say that it looks really cool. Love it. Awesome, thank you. We're really, really happy with the new aesthetic decisions that we've made with the ODE Mk3. And we hope that you have the opportunity to pick one up soon, because they're released today, they're available today. If you do want to pick one up, because we'll be wrapping things up, the new ENTTEC ODE Mk3 is available now. You can check out the link in the live stream description, or you can head over to ENTTEC.com or get in contact with your relevant regional supplier. Thank you all so much for being a part of this. We'll be doing more of these as we are releasing more products in the future. There are more products coming on the way, I can tell you that for sure. But anyway, thank you. Stay tuned for more unboxings, more products, and more helpful ENTTEC tips.